In simple random sampling, each element of the population has an equal and independent chance of being included in the sample. It has an equal and independent chance. It means all the population, how many the population, should have equal and independent chance to be taken or to be included in the sample. How the sample is taken from the population in simple random sampling, so you need to follow these procedures. The first step is to number or to name each member of the population 1 to n. 1 to n means 1 until all the population is numbered or is named. Then how many will be the sample is taken from the population? It means you need to determine the sample size. After that, you may take or select the sample. Now, let's discuss the steps or techniques or ways of taking sample by simple random sampling. It can be done by lottery method, by a table of randomly generated numbers, and by using computer. Using computer will be discussed in specific videos, and now we focus on using lottery method and table of randomly generated numbers. Let's discuss first lottery method. So, by following our previous procedures in lottery method, the first step is to name, to number, or to code all the population. Then to decide the sample size. After that, it means having written down the name and the numbers of each of the population, then we need to mix them in a container or box. After that, we may take or pick the sample as many as it is determined. Following these procedures or steps, then this technique is also known as fishbowl draw or blindfolded. Now let's have an example by applying lottery method. In our example, the population is 500 students, and then we are going to take 10% from them, or there are 50 students to be our sample. So by following the procedures, then we need to name, to number, or to code all the students. So it means each name for one folded paper, because the 500 names of the students will be mixed in a container or box. Determine the number of the sample. In our example, we will take 10% or 50 students from the population. And now we mix the 500 names in a container or box. After that, we will take the sample, as many as the sample determined, or it means that is good to do this with closed eyes. Then we will take or pick up 50 students for the sample.